the world's most hideous lunch?
There's a pretty rotten fruit you can get in Indonesia that stinks.
Well, the durian fruit you think of, yes. It's actually delicious, but...
It smells like rotting flesh.
Yeah. This is actually an animal thing. It's just one of those cruel tricks of nature, you know, that certain species find ways of eating other species that are cunning and cruel.
It's not going to be a burrowing parasite thing.
Well,
is it?
It's sort of
in your Jap's eye.
Oh.
Or in your eye even.
Well, you think of a little innocent frog. A frog sees a larva, a little bug of some kind, it will dart its tongue out. There you go, there's the big frog and there's the little larva, and the frog's going to win. The frog's going to poke its tongue out and it's going to eat.
It's not that small a larva.
I agree.
I still think that's quite an ambitious meal for that frog to take.
One of two things happens. One is the larva will simply attack the frog, latch itself with its quite strong horns, which you might just be able to discern in the picture.
That's what I would do.
Onto the back.
I would do
and
that.
Then just eat it from the inside out.
Yep, that's exactly what I would do.
Until there's nothing left in a few hours but a pile of bones. It would just simply...
Really? One larvae?
Yeah, but if it so happens the frog is really quick and gets the larvae into its stomach, it will then, an hour later, regurgitate it, and the larva will still be alive and will then eat.
Holy
so
hell.
It will be eaten and then eat the thing that ate it, which is pretty unusual in the world of nature.
So you can have your frog and eat it?
You can. It's a pretty unpleasant process. It makes you wonder about all things bright and beautiful.
But we have no footage. Do we have footage?
We have footage, I'm afraid.
Oh, no!
Don't eat the don't eat that larva.
No. Oh, 2 hours later.
Oh!
I don't feel so good.
Oh, having a vomit. And out, it's pulling out of its own mouth the thing that is then going to eat it. It's just so... And it's just being eaten. It's eating its chin. It's really not a nice relationship. And there they are. Poor
wait a
frog.
Minute. I didn't see the end. Who won? It looked pretty intense, but it looked like it could go either way, really.
Yeah, I mean, to be honest, we were too tasteful to show you the outcome. It was
too
horrible.
Tasteful.
They shake hands and they say, well, we both learned a valuable lesson.
It's called the Epomis beetle larva. But while on the subject of frogs, what's this little frog doing? What's this chap up to?